motherfucker, open that!
Open up the fucking door, Rasclat!
Open up the door, big man,
play no games no more!
Yeah, motherfucker, yeah, hit my back, ooh! Yeah, hit my back, yeah! Open that door, motherfucker, yeah! Open that door! Yeah, yeah, open the door! Open that motherfucking door, we're coming inside, bitch!
And that's my friend here. Click.
Which one
Valentine.
Are you gonna go for? Which number?
Yeah, that's right.
199. Okay, I'll go 121.
What the fuck?
Click Valentine, what is your training? What
I've got military training and I've also served for the Rackham Police Department trying to save the city.
I hear the Rackham Police Department is pretty tight.
Oh yeah, the tightest.
I have a question for both you ladies.
Yeah.
Have you ever wanted to go on a 90-day all expenses paid cruise ship vacation?
No, not really. Not really.
Alright, I know that person.
No, you ran through a red light, Mr.
How do you know it was red?
Because I was right by
you. Did you have colorblind mode on?
Iceland. How you doing?
You saw your pimp run through that red light?
No.
That's what I thought, motherfucker. So why are you pulling us over there?
You're going to strip for us now, Lauren.
401.
I'm working. You're not my boss.
Oh, but Slim is.
Yeah, Slim is. You're not.
Well, Slim's my best friend.
Well, look me in the eyes, Lauren. Are you joining?
Look me in the eyes.
Right now? I am. I'm having a really good time.
Would you get in trouble for stripping while on duty?
Oh yeah, yes I would.
I don't want to. You see, your pimp care about you.
I know.
You see that, Lauren? Even you know, ugly bitchitis is a real thing, but your pimp care.
My
about
realtor
you too.
Doesn't care about me, but
excuse
my
me?
Pimp do.
Your pimp do.
Scoop,
your pimp
scoop,
do
scoop,
care
scoop,
about you.
Me?
Hug your pimp, bitch. Why are you making me tell you?
Excuse
Why are you
me?
Making me
tell
you to hug your
pimp?
Excuse
me,
sir.
Channel 52.4. Sorry, babe, where am I meeting you? My phone is playing lamp. Meet me at Pillbanks. Okay, already there. Babe, where are
Please
you?
Stop
Come
it.
Out the hospital
Please stop it.
When you're game. Hey, babe,
it.
Happy Valentine's Day. Thanks for being amazing to me. Hey, shit. Love you, XX. Hope you're good. You're in town right now. We're best and bring a meeting. My brother wants to meet you. I'm here. Hi.
Don't call
your girlfriend.
No, don't call my girlfriend. Please.
Bro, she hasn't messaged you back in like 7 days.
Listen. I'm not working with them. What did I do?
We can get in the way, eh?
No, I don't want to be like you. No, I want to have hair.
I'm gonna cut your mustache, eh? I'm gonna cut your little mustache!
Yeah. Chill. No joke. My mustache is too much. Hey, chill. Mustache is like it's. Oh, I. Call an ambulance, please.
Now, if I smoke my mana potions, I believe that I get a very strong power. Wow, it worked, wow. It's good, I'm not fat now. Wow. Oh, wow.
Look at his fucking hands reaching up to the wheel, dude. Fuck.
Oh shit.
Oh my
what
god.
The fuck?
Oh my god.
What?
God, what the shit?
He's so powerful!
This bro?
What is this?
Listen, listen. I just had too many mana potions and it shrugged me, bro.
Give me a gun. We gotta do a showdown.
Get you a gun?
Wait, that's how you turn small, Francis, from the mana potions?
Yeah, I found out if you smoke one while putting one up your ass, you shrink,
give me
bro.
A gun, Taku.
Okay, bro.
Somebody call the work.
Wow.
Come on, Francis, you got this. Fucking
my Oh, man.
Dry.
Taco!
Oh! I'm gonna throw you, fuck! Oh, gee!
Oh, man!
Use the wall, Gaspacho! Use the wall, Gaspacho! Use the wall!
Oh, you got this!
Civilians!
Oh, I got hit again!
What the fuck is happening right now?
Get it, Gaspacho! Get it!
Francis, no!
Yo, Kinger! King coming in with a 500 biddies!
I can't.
Still my conductor badge! Hell yeah, baby!
No!
Oh, man!
Good
man!
What looks like one male, two males, one female. Inside the jewelry store, one
hostage. Right, hell, bro.
Oh, I take that back. It looks like it's gonna be four individuals, four suspects, one hostage.
Yeah, mate. Hey, Brian. Before you go ahead, can you tell me if the hostage is male or female?
Ma'am, how do you identify yourself?
You just said ma'am. That means female, bro.
What's wrong?
PlayStation controller. If a full trip, then I'm gonna show ya. Send a jacker into a coma. Girl, ain't on crazy like crazy. Like I'm enjoying handle babies. Rock as well, so I pull in ladies. Girls on patrol and you know they hate me. Music turned all the way up into the maximum. I got speakers, some boys try to jack for some, but we packing something and we have for
you can't keep up with that mojo.
Maximum security sale, I'm gripping old. Music loud and I'm tipping slow.
She wants to get hit from behind, look at it, bro.
Police pull it right behind, let's see it low. Windows down, gotta stop illusion. Change boy like who is that producing? It's the plan skills when we out and cruising. Warrants in every city except Houston, but I still ain't losing. They see me rolling.
Yeah, fuck off.
No, don't fuck off. No, bro. I was hiding, bro.
Oh, shit. That was a good fucking spot.
Please approach me approximately 80 miles an hour.
Francis.
Traffic clear. Weather clear.
We're going for a little boat ride. Do you mind your radio? Get a hold on tight.
Yeah, well, one of them's going to have to swim, bro, because I got to see now, bro.
Unknown at the time.
All right, all right. Well, we'll just fucking kick our drum.
We have
air
one right now, so no reason to...
They can't hear us right now. We're just back here cooling it.
Air one's overhead. I do not have a...
Wayne, you might die, Adam. We never tested this.
Yeah, just so you guys know, Francis
is
in the boat as well.
Watch out.
Bye.
Ah! What, bro?
Go. Yo, Francis is driving. Somebody carry somebody. Somebody carry somebody.
Okay. I didn't
tell you.
Bitch!
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, baby.
Fucking took it.
Oh, yeah, bro. That was crazy, bro.
Yeah, you better keep hitting more of them drums, or I'm gonna shoot you in your face, Francis.
Oh, what the fuck?
Shot!
Come for me, please.
Oh, what the fuck?
Get over and turn, just unescort me, right?
Can we just ramp off a shot?
What was that? What was that?
Submarine. The other individuals are underwater.
All right, look.
What the fuck was that, dude? It did like a fucking grind. We actually got destroyed.
And little big horn.
Look how far behind they are. Sheriff's mates. The heli's actually staying on them good, whoever's on that.
The fuck, bro?
What the hell is that?
Did somebody just ring your asshole, bro?
Coming out to that doorbell. What the fuck?
Wait, did everybody hear that?
Yeah.
What the fuck? It was so loud. Everybody in the world heard that.
Yeah, I think
what
so
the
too.
Fuck?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh, good shit.
Oh my god.
Oh, there is another. Boom, go, go, go. Go. All
right, there's only two up right now.
There's one.
Holy shit, dude.
No, the other one flipped the other one over. I saw it last second. Oh,
what the fuck?
Okay. Oh my god!
You crashed my game!
Holy shit!
What?
Hello, everybody!
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be having a community meeting here.
Okay.
Everybody's been brought together for a community meeting. All about it.
Nice one.
I got a sick new tank.
You got a what?
You got a what? I got a sick new tank.
Bitch, oh, you thought ahead of us. Right, we're gonna try to get a cargo bomb.
Holy shit.
Bob.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, yo, there's jets under us. Get closer. I'm gonna shoot him down.
Yeah, no, shoot him, motherfucker.
Hey,
motherfucker, damn, bro.
Would you look at that?
Oh, one down. Come on,
get him. You're the jam.
Oh,
it's
down, one down,
baby!
Oh my god!
That's how we go, baby!
Go. Destroy him all, bro.
Well, you wanna go for the last one? Now we can catch up to that.
Alright, cargo bomb. Pretty much. Alright, right
here. There's one here. Boys, you know if RP unfreezes it. Oh, what the fuck? Why would you drop him?
I never dropped him.
What was that noise?
What the fuck?
Wayne's dead too, look at Wayne.
Wait, Wayne's dead? What the fuck?
I'm stuck on the
Who the fuck did that?
What the fuck, me fun?
What the fuck?
Someone unseated him 100%.
You can do that?
Well, yeah.
Nah.
No, you can't, don't worry. Where the fuck did this guy go?
What the hell?
The fuck?
This motherfucker, who is it?
It's fucking Chang, 100%.
Fuck.
Where the hell did Taco go?
Only one rat.
No! Oh! Oh, oh shit! God.
I survived. I'm a fucking monster.
What the fuck?
I'm a fucking tank. I took a fucking exploding helicopter to the back.
Holy shit.
I'm walking into it.
Yeah, we'll try. Yeah, people keep trying to shoot it down, Randy. This is the only
Do you not know how to fly?
We can't have it blow up.
I
don't have a numpad.
Yeah, it's in here. I unplugged my keyboard and plugged it in the one that had one.
Brian!
Bro, let me fly up there.
Yeah.
I'm burning.
Oh my god. Chat. That's a fucking jet. That's a fucking jet, dude. Nice, dude.
All that cop just took
about. Nice, dude.
I am your mayor. No, don't kill me, you fucking idiot. Oh.
Oh shit.
Hell yeah. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! I can't move!
It's mine, bro!
My
turn! Oh shit!
Get it,
Tucker!
Get it!
Get off!
It's my turn!
I think you have to. The...
Get off! Get him on it!
Thank you!
Oh!
Oh! Get your own!
Brian, get it, Brian!
Oh, right. Here we go!
Oh, oh god!
God mode.
Nice. Uh-oh.
Oh my god!
What the fuck? Oh shit.
What? Are you the guy?
Fuck.
Fucking exposed.
Fuck.
No, 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 please.
Why, Randy? Why did you do this?
I had to do it, bro. I was about to get shot by the Chang gang, so I spawned everyone in the middle of the map.
What? What the fuck?
You guys all crashed and left me in the canals by myself. I don't want to look like an idiot and end up on Reddit, so I fucking did it. Oh, shit.
Shit. I understand. Would have done the same.
Hell yeah.
Oh, fuck, I'm banned.
Wait, is that...
Oh, no.
Where do you even get those rings?
I don't know. I bought it off Eugene, I believe.
Oh, who is that I hear?
Oh, shit.
God.
Oh, no.
Peekaboo, I see you.
Oh, hello, Mr. Rogers.
Old friend.
Yeah, hello.
Hi.
It's been a mighty long time. Hope you're doing well.
Is this the defendant?
Yeah, he is.
Looks like a teddy bear. What the fuck? You guys are pushing for death penalty on this man?
Oh my, they're trying to kill me.
Okay. Was the defendant positively identified by his victims as listed in the reports?
As you look at every report that I wrote, additional reports written by other officers, all the reports say that they were positively identifying Mr. Rogers as the individual who stabbed them.
Better be here.
Were there notes left on the victim's person?
Yes. The original notes had statements about friendship.
He didn't ask you what they said.
Things of that nature. They kind of evolved into kind of a just kind of a statement.
Objection narrative.
Sustained. He asked you if there was notes. He didn't ask you what they said.
Moving on. What common themes were on the notes?
Friendship. And as I was saying earlier, they devolved into just statements that are common to him.
Yeah, get the guns ready.
Get the guns ready.
Hey. Yeah, good shit's ready. Well done.
I've emailed so many people.
Thank you, it's ready.
Yeah. Thanks, guys.
Freddy, I want to put the gravity into the situation where there are over 11 different victims, including one that will never see the light of day again, and they fled to you. They cried for your help, and you answered them. You did your job, and that cannot be understated, and that cannot be, on behalf of the people, that cannot be stated in any words in this English language how much that's appreciated.
Thanks, Spiner. Appreciate it. Thanks, guys.
You have saved countless people doing this today.
Well,
and you've brought him to justice for harming 11 others.
Yeah, I'm glad we don't have to go through this again.
After deliberation, Mr. Rogers, at this time we are finding you guilty on all charges minus the one count of attempted murder, which has been squashed from the record due to the efforts of your attorney. So you'll be charged 6 times attempted murder and convicted of all 6 counts of that, and we do find you guilty as charged on the count of murder. Now we are going to be opening up for mitigation and aggravation. People are going to be free to advocate for harsher or less severe penalties for Mr. Rogers, after which we will hand out sentencing. Is that understood? Do you understand the charges you've been convicted of today, sir?
I understand what you're saying, but this is just all a big, big misunderstanding.
What, if you want to grab the stuff?
Oh, well, hello, Sir Reddit.
Mr. Rogers,
I have
go
something
back.
For you.
Yeah, what is it?
A knuckle sandwich. It's a different kind.
Well, there's a food for you.
Release me!
Be able to eat your food in prison.
All right, mate.
Hello, hi.
How you doing now, mate?
Great.
Alright, sweet.
I'm in need of assistance.
How can we help you, sir?
I don't know how to explain.
Uh-huh.
But mate, like, is my eyes, I cannot see the...
Borg?
Oh!
Oh my god, it's fucking you! Yeah, I thought I'd...
Hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. What's up, Borg? What's going on?
I'm on new phone.
You sound great. You sound beautiful. How you been?
I just found my phone. It's been months.
Jesus. Well, I missed you. I hope you're doing good. It's been a while. I haven't heard from you in ages.
Thanks. I'm gonna go back to sleep now. Good night.
I love you. Let's hang out sometime. Okay. I miss you. Okay? I really do miss you. And I love you.
I miss you.
And I miss your cock.
I'm gay again, by the way.
Me too. My wife divorced me.
Okay, so I'll see you later, yes.
Okay, goodbye. And me, and me. Say about the old chaps up on TV.
Come back here.
Sorry, 1 second.
Wait, no, stop, you rob him, Ellie. Alright, I got him. I'm in this alleyway.
No, 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 I got Tony. You go around that guy.
Oh, whoops. I'm dead.
Sub, you bonanza.
Damn, that was sick, dude. This is my fucking shield, chat. Look at this. This is my fucking shield. Fucking chill, dude.
Goddamn Big Al, man. You're still Big Al on my goddamn phone, man.
We're gonna be Big W after this.
You wish, man. You probably end up in a grave after this. I'll probably choke you out myself.
Come on, with those skinny arms.
So speedy, tell me this. Mm. Why you bring people who can't even shoot? My trying to look tough.
Are you looking in the mirror? Is that what's up? Are you looking in the mirror?
These backs. We got two shooters. Who else?
Hey, because the way we do business is, man, we do actually business. We just don't go around and shoot people. What? You guys only
business,
got shooters?
More money.
That's why you guys so
take.
Bad
not
at business.
Problem.
You couldn't even take out the drift school, you fucking loser. You can't take out
that. Oh, yeah, that's why they're paying me 30 grand a week.
Oh, okay. The drift school. This is okay. All right.
Funny there, Speedy.
Sure,
nice
man.
One.
Oh, that's why you tweet that. Drift school is closed. All the payments to me. And I see no payments, my friend. So it does like very bad to me.
Well, then you should open, man. I get payments every day.
Mm-hmm. That's why you still wear your goddamn Adidas shit, huh?
Listen. We're gonna listen here, and we're gonna get this done good. So if we're not listening, you can't listen. And if you're not gonna listen, then we can't get shit done. So listen. We're gonna get this good, and we're gonna have a fight. And the fight's gonna be poorly good. And then I'm gonna win this slide.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, first question then is, do you guys have a location?
Well, that's what Rami and I were gonna- sir. No offense to you, okay. Mr. Chang. This is our event. You will show up when we say so.
You hear that, Mr. Chang?
Yeah, big boss up here.
You're just a contestant.
Ooh.
All right, I need ideas. Let's be honest.
There's multiple places.
If you say so, Coop, it's fine. Okay.
You may bite me, bitch.
I'm just kidding. So we're still. I think I like Chang's idea with the whole aquatic, the air, and that.
Wait, how it should can be you multiple have an aquatic battles. Fight?
Knives
on a boat.
Scuba tanks, knives.
Okay, okay. But won't that end too quickly?
No, because if you can punch two underwater as well.
Okay, scuba tank, just punch.
Yeah. I want it to be melee combat.
You could do that under the at the the crashed site underwater.
Crashed UFO.
Yeah.
And then for the air fight, the UFO, and then for the RAND one.
Like a crane or some
swamp.
Shit? Or a swamp, yeah. Alright. Then it's settled.
Okay.
Those are the three locations.
We're probably gonna die.
Yeah, probably are gonna die. Yeah. Probably.
Oh my god, man.
I gotta try this, hold on. Oh, that'd be some shit. Nice, dude! Nice! Yeah, I knew y'all was gonna die. Nice, dude. I called that shit. We do the things that we do. It's magical. We'll never be like the